Imagine getting paid just for sharing your thoughts on products and services you use every day. With Survey Junkie, it's that simple. Click on the link in the video description to discover how you can start earning today by taking surveys.
Welcome to Confession Cam, where celebrities share their most personal stories and experiences. Today, we have an emotional tribute from Ryan Seacrest as he remembers a dear friend lost too soon. Join us as we honor their memory together. The entertainment world lost a beloved figure this week. American Idol host Ryan Seacrest was incredibly saddened to hear that his friend passed away and took some time to reflect on his memory. Instagram followers felt touched by Seacrest's words and left condolences during this difficult time. These days, television host Ryan Seacrest has a wide range of gigs that pack his schedule. But this week, he took some time out of his busy day to fondly remember a dear friend who passed away. Many members of the entertainment community are mourning the loss of Los Angeles journalist Sam Rubin. He unexpectedly passed away on May 10, 2024, of a heart attack. Rubin was 64 years old. One day later, Ryan Seacrest and many other celebrities are sharing their favorite memories of the anchor. Early in my career, one of my first live roles on Los Angeles TV was filling in for Sam when he was on vacation, the American Idol host shared with his Instagram followers. His charm, his spirit, and his professionalism always impressed me. My condolences to his family and his KTLA family. He'll be missed by us all. He attached a photo of himself posing with Sam Rubin. The men appear to be quite friendly with one another. According to the comments, this photo was taken fairly recently, too. A post shared by Ryan Seacrest at Ryan Seacrest, many of Ryan Seacrest's Instagram followers expressed their condolences in the comments. They left messages including, as Ryan Seacrest reflects on his friend Sam Rubin's passing, he also has to set his eyes on the horizon. Although longtime Wheel of Fortune fans aren't exactly pleased, Pat Sajak is stepping down as host. Seacrest will be the new host of the long-running game show and will breathe new life into it. Hopefully, he also takes time to take care of himself amid his friend's death. Were you also saddened to hear about Sam Rubin's untimely passing? Share your own opinions, thoughts, and condolences in the comments below. Follow Confession Cam to keep up with Ryan Seacrest and other entertainers. Check back soon for more.